On July 20th, 1969, while most of the country was glued to their television watching the Apollo 11 moon landing.
And all of the
hey.